In order to load the kettlebell, we want to do it from having the butt on the ground. That's the most stable position. She's just going to settle it right into her hip socket there. When we think about going down and up, at that lower level, wherever that shin angle is, that's where you want your upper body angle. So if you can do this to the side, so there's a mirror over here, you can match your shin angle to your back angle a little bit better.